Hello and welcome back to XCOM. So we were going to do the alien rulers, and we had a major breakthrough and lost two pips again on the Avatar progress. So we're going to have to kind of haul ass, probably boom boom here, just to get to the next contact. So yeah, we got to do the facility. You guys are relentless, man. It's only been one mission since the last time we were maxed out, so... Hopefully they'll chill a bit, because we've been up against it for quite a while now. I think we're all kitted out. Oh, we need to outfit. So where are we going to be? Wilderness, Sunset. T2 Wild. Good, good. Everybody kitted? I think so. This will be a facility. EMP, two sets of blue screens. Ranger, you have gotcha twice, and yes, you do have Shadowkeeper this time. Let's do it. So hopefully this will be successful. See you in a bit. Operation Hammerfire, let's do it. No time limit. Take our time, do our best to control activations. Maybe use, did I bring battle scanners? I can't remember. Anyways, kind of in Eastern Europe or Central Europe, something like that. I think this is Central Europe. There's Cohesion, I believe. Mobility and dodge. Whoa. Lots of A's. Target coordinates are locked in. All right. Designated position and place the X4 charges. Ace is our shinobi, so we don't want him scanning or moving first in case he reveals. So let's take the corner. Dirty Harry. Nada. I have bad memories of Andromedons on a map similar to this. Nobody. Alright. And for the cannibal. Actually, I should have looked at what kind of gunslinger he was.
Solid copy.
Figure we'll move the gunslinger up to this hill. So, what kind of gunslinger are you? You're pretty green, huh? Somewhere around here would be pretty nice. Can we get up? Get up here and here, yeah. We'll put the gunslinger up there. So we'll move everybody to the left, get up on high ground. No problemo.
Roger that.
I do want to do the ruler's mission. I want to get that out of the way. Definitely. See something?
Got some hostiles grouped over here.
That's actually pretty reasonable. Pretty reasonable.
Roger that.
Shiny metal on camouflage. It's a good idea, guys. Regular footsteps. I'm not even hearing any mech. Yeah, pretty quiet, really. Ace. All right, get up there.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Good. Indy.
Location confirmed.
Big gun. Nope, that seems a little laggy. Don't be aggro.
Location confirmed.
Okay, good. Kolduru. And a gun, or a sniper rifle. I'll go ahead and put you there. Hope that's okay. Kind of risky putting you there on the last turn. Could be somebody just over that ledge. No, we're good. Cool. Ace, you can stay there.
Got it covered. In position.
Hunker down, deep cover. I keep forgetting about that skill. Trauma Lancer, Guardian. Assault, Trauma Lancer, Codex. No big deal. You do have battle scanners, so how far did the map go this way? Not very far at all. Why don't you just use one of those battle scanners? We're in no big hurry here. Just a turret or something? I don't know how these battle scanners work, really. I thought I saw something like right here, but could be wrong. So these guys seem pretty isolated. That's good. Steady weapon, get you up. Pods. That battle scanner is so useless. I don't even know why we have them. Okay, we want to go to the left then.
Roger that.
Nothing new. That's good. Probably too far right. You probably see two. Yeah, they're coming. That's a problem. Problem is that they tend to pull towards you, so if we do this, we need to pull back to Sectoid Captain. Interesting. Stay away. Okay, they didn't move, and these guys are a bit away, so if we pull back, you can definitely see them. Pull back to here.
Affirmative, moving out.
And you pull back to here. It should definitely be safe, right? Plenty range. Now, who do we want to shoot with the snipes? We do have blue screen rounds, so I'm thinking taking out the Codex would be the best shot. So let's do this. It's a good start. Okay. Granadas. We need grenades. Should be okay to do. That's slug shot is completely worthless. So many 70s and 80s missed. Just unbelievable. Save you for gas in case we need it. Turn about things are going so far. Are you still? No, you're concealed. Okay. Oh my god, guys. Fuck. all your misses out of the way now, all right? Burning, good. He's probably dead. And we could use Shadowfall, but you got to kill the Stun Lancer before that's worth doing. Yeah, we gotta use our grenade. Damn it, I didn't want to. Really didn't want to. Just can't take the damage. Not this early. 5 damage. 4 damage. Can't wait to upgrade that thing. Be nice. Who's left? So you can go, and then we'll get the concealment back from the red.
X-ray neutralized. Position compromised.
Shadowfall. Cool. That wasn't as smooth as I'd like. 2 easy misses. Wasn't a whole lot of movement, was there? Sectoid Captain. Sectoid Soldier. This Commissar, Rocketeer, Salts, Lancers. I'm gonna pull you back to here.
Roger that.
I don't want them revealing you, and everybody else is just gonna reload.
Rock and roll.
That's definitely gonna, yeah, that's gonna reveal. Oops, crap, I did not mean to. I meant to reload first.
Come get some. Back online. Moving to overwatch. Maintain position.
Here they come. And we're missing everything.
Still moving.
Oh shit, is that a pot of 5 officers? What? What in the hell is going on here? Come on, man. That ain't right. It's one hell of a grenade, though.
On your order.
That's about as good a grenade as you could hope for right there. Get, what, 5 or 6? Looks like 5. With 5 damage each. Pretty good. Go ahead. Good crit. Yes, that's the one I want you to hit.
Roger
you didn't take the superior... What? Oh, no, maybe the... There's another pod right here, too, isn't there? .45s. That's pretty good. Pretty good. Just need to hit this one. If I go in front,
on your own, up and down.
Don't activate in front. Okay, good. 26, 26. Right control has, what is his, yeah, he's only got 45 aim, so I'm just going to overwatch.
Overwatch.
And then you could freeze, but I don't think I really need to. Looked like a hit to me, man. Didn't need to. I forgot about that. I need to remember about things like the gas bombs. They're pretty effective. Well, we got out of that pretty well, I think. Even with missing 70s. Revenant. It? Oh, there is another one. Okay. Why can't the snipers see anything? I wonder.
Closing on target position now.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Well,
I'm ready.
We're not in a hurry, so let's just hot shot away.
Not good.
Not going to be running any Overwatch if I can help it.
Confirm.
Can combat. Oh, dumbass. That was really stupid. As I say that, I'm not going to run any Overwatch if I can help it. Okay, so. Go ahead. There you go. Nice shot.
Head down. Ready to go.
Good miss, I guess.
Missed the target.
I'm a little nervous about that far side. This is all, yeah, this is a flank too. Cool. Sit down. We got another pod up in front of us, I think. So what is that? Three pods? Codex pod, Sectoid pod, and Officer pod. So that's three pods so far. Go ahead and reload everybody that isn't already reloaded.
On your order. Ready to rock. We're green to go. Getting back online. Overwatch.
Ready, boy.
On Overwatch. Heading out.
Okay. That's three pods, maybe two more, but I think it's just one more, a four or five, plus turrets and shit like that. I'm pretty sure.
Heading out.
Yep, there's a pod. Got lots of heavy cover. Pretty good shot on him. You could flank him. Sniper, what do you see? 10%, 85, 75, 69. 100 with a 30. Go for it. Meh.
Went off the armor.
Do have a flashbang somewhere, don't I? Yeah, right there. So, we do have a flashbang, we do have another Kim grenade. I don't want to move you, because then you only have one shot. Of course, it's not a very good shot, regardless. You don't have any better cover. There's your flank. So let's flank from here. Why don't you come back here? Sorry about that. Alright, so rapid fire, go for it. Sit down. You gone. Move you to there. You to there. Combat protocol to close guy. We just need to like flash or grenade or something like that on those guys.
On the move.
Could gas bomb them. Probably. No, we can't. Interesting. So let's go ahead and combat protocol. Flash. Watch.
Moving to Overwatch.
Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
Should be cool to go to here, I think.
On the move.
Good hit on the Commissar. See what happens. Oh. Hello, Centurion. I'm glad I still have my gas grenade. I don't know if I have any explosives, though. Hit. almost need to bring two Grenadiers on missions. Overwatch. 88, 78. Good. Get rid of that Overwatch. Not a very good shot though. Unfortunately, need to get closer. Can't really though. Run a gun to there would be pretty sweet. Go CCS. There's my big gun. Maybe if I can't really get rid of that one. I'm not out of grenades. So if I move up.
Let's do this.
Throw a grenade. Pop this cover maybe. Hopefully. That work? It worked. Good. Okay. Oh, you still can't see though. Damn it. That's disappointing. Kill one of these two with the gremlin. You can get those three, but I really want that Centurion. Should be able to get him from here, though.
On your order.
Yes, I can. Very good.
Get ready for a surprise.
That's better.
Contacts pacified.
Move up.
Into that location.
A solid hit at the Centurion. No crits though. Unfortunately, I have to overwatch. Why wouldn't I flesh him? I will. Yep, you scared the hell out of me moving the camera like that, man. Come on. Yeah. Oh, that's... Should have expected that. We're gonna take a solid hit. No, he's not. No, he can't see it. Damn it. That's too bad.
Moving to position.
Now we could frost bomb. I can reach. No, I can't reach. So you're gonna get flank shot by a turret, unless he maybe grabs you. That actually worked out better. And you get CCS, but miss 83%. So we missed 70s and 80s, you know, typical. And he blew up his own cover. 33%. Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. It's fine. That's much better than getting flanked by a turret, actually. Blue screen rounds. Go for it. What the hell, man? Did hit it, so it should be safe. Toll. Thunderhead, get up there. The snake. 11 crit, not bad. Now the assault has blue screen rounds as well. Assault. That's not the assault, but I'll take a shot anyways. I miss. Adjusting aim.
Órdenes confirmadas. Marchando.
Problem with this is just this gas around it.
On Overwatch. I'm on it.
Medium core, lockbox, hair trigger, triage. Revival protocol. Oh, that's good. I need to figure out how to use that. I really do. I think you have blue screen rounds, don't you? No, Talon rounds. But you're gonna go hide. It's not flanked, so that should be fine.
Moving to position. Very behind.
Damn it. You missed a 65, but you hit a 33. You know, XCOM. Still can't see it with the big gun.
Confirmado.
Screw you, gun. Should be the map, pretty sure. Pretty sure.
Heading out. Move into position. Go right on gas up. Guardia. I'm ready. Let's move already.
Well. Reload then.
Down
go away, Gus. Oh, more? I didn't think there'd be more.
I've got eyes on an advent position.
Oh crap, another five? Aye. Interesting. MP bomb could be handy.
On the move.
Shouldn't be doing this with no backup around, but just can't resist.
Targets.
Big gun, where are you going?
I'm Endo. On my way. On your order.
Watch. Ten commando. That's a problem. CCS. All of these misses. I think he's trying to pull a pistol on me or something, but it's taking a while. He missed.
There's heavy fire in this zone.
Come on. Slow-mo Trauma Lancer. Come on, hit him. Oh, God, come on, man. Don't get incapacitated or something. 73. My chance was better. You shouldn't have got yours. Busted his cover. That's good. All right. 83. 39. Can we get rid of that shield lancer? First of all. Really want a grenade right now. Can freeze something. Where did this guy go? Can't resist. I gotta take that shot. Tough because you're gonna get shot at again, but and we're not gonna get rid of that shield lancer. Or the shield bearer, or whatever they call it. I might run an overwatch. Actually, I really like that.
On the move.
Oh, come on. I do have full cover against it. Yep, that's all you got. Probably won't work. .324 is at it. Why not?
One, two, three.
Pop some cover though, maybe? Yeah, it did. I think. Nice. Should have done that first. Of course. Happened? Oh, okay. Hopefully it doesn't have action points right now.
Oh. What is this thing over here?
More? That's kind of irritating. No Overwatch? That was scary. Oh, boy. Hang on there. Overwatch. Okay. Well, you're not doing anything else. Please don't miss. Too many misses, gonna get somebody killed. Is that not enough?
Our target, minimal damage.
You gotta be shitting me.
I'm on it.
Oh, that was a good shot. We'll take that. We'll definitely take that. If I do this, we're gonna be exposed, but exposed to what? I think we could survive it. I don't think anything can see it.
Rolling.
That shouldn't react or give up the Overwatch. I need to get rid of the Overwatch so we can take the Shinobi down to whatever in the hell is puppeting everything down there. Oh, there's two of them. Hello. Two enemies down. Right? What happened with the puppeteers? What the hell just happened? I wonder what just happened. I don't know if this is going to do anything. Yeah, I was immune. That sucks.
Got it. Moving.
Well, we didn't just lose our Shinobi. PCS, nope, no ammo. It's okay, took two turns. Okay, well, I don't mind. Okay, so reload. And flesh. Good. No target. Is there something here or not, man? Can you heal yourself and then shoot?
Easy now, soldier.
I hope so. Yeah. Okay, good. hope that doesn't trigger Overwatch. It might. Yep. Shit. Couldn't help it. I had to do it. Die. Bastard. Ah. 60s, 70s, 80s. Die because of this stupid. God fucking damn it. Are you kidding me? All I can do is maybe get him to run. No. God damn it. So stupid. Happened to shoot my cover.
We're green to go. Got it covered.
Shouldn't have shot, though, I guess. There's still more, I guess. He hasn't said there's all clear. That's so disappointing. Oh, the puppet. That's why. Not doing anything, but. Don't. Okay, good. Now it should be all clear.
Hostile target down. Alien reinforcements inbound.
Where? Right there. Okay.
Menace 1-5, be advised, we've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
Bradford, I know, man. Really.
Got it. Move, move, move!
Yeah, boy.
So disappointing, man. I shouldn't have taken that shot. So stupid. Ah, such a dumb mistake. Especially on somebody that's wounded. Five pod or something like that. No, just four. Nothing died. Are you serious? I did not think that would be possible. to not kill something. That's outrageous. Okay. The name of this video is going to be Bad Mistake. I'm going to need to team up on this guy.
Moving to position. Deflection.
Nope, there's no more aggros. Can't imagine there being any more. Okay. Dos más. Indy. I don't know, it doesn't really matter. Just disappointed, man.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X-4 charges are armed. Move to the extraction point for immediate evac.
Need an evac!
I had like a regular mission, like typical mission in quite a while. They've all been something to do with storyline or something. You know what? You need to go pick him up. Don't want to bug out right now. All different numbers. Very disappointing.
Heading home.
Dumb mistake at the end cost me. A's. Lots of pods of 5 on these missions. It's pretty heavy. Come on. Load. Indy, huh? Which one was the one that died? Joker died, yeah, that's right. Long watch, face off. Pistol. Pistolier. Blade Storm. Should have got Death from Above, by the way. Conceal is just too good. It's just too useful. So we lost a spec, huh?
Your troops performed admirably, Commander.
How many do we have now?
Facility will slow the aliens' development of the Avatar project and give us time to further establish the resistance.
Yeah, and that was our highest. He was a. What was it? He was a captain, I think. No, I think he was a lieutenant. Oh well, we have four or five of them now, so we should be alright. Okay, so... now what? I guess now we could do the alien, or the rulers. Like it was two, I think? Yeah, just two. But we gotta get cracking on the next one. Supply drops in 21 days. Now would be a decent time to do. Yeah, I think we're gonna do the nest. So we'll see that in the next one. Thanks for watching.